द फोर्थ सब क्वेश्चन साइन थीटा इक्वल टू हाफ कि साइन थीटा इज गिवन सो अगेन वी यूज द सेम इक्वेशन दैट इज साइन स्क्वेयर थीटा प्लस कॉस स्क्वेयर थीटा इज इक्वल टू वन इन प्लेस ऑफ साइन थीटा वी पुट द वैल्यू हियर हाफ सो दिस बिकम्स हाफ स्क्वेयर प्लस कॉस स्क्वेयर थीटा इक्वल टू वन सो वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ कॉस स्क्वेयर थीटा टेक हाफ स्क्वेयर ऑन द अदर साइड कॉस स्क्वेयर थीटा इक्वल टू वन माइनस हाफ ऑन द अदर साइड सो हियर हाफ स्क्वेयर नाउ हियर वी हैव cos square theta equal to 1 square minus half square that is 1 upon 4 that is 1 into 1 1 into 1 is 1 2 square is 4 but since we have written whole square we'll keep this as 2 itself so we write here 2 so therefore we have 1 square minus half square now since we have this this is in the form a square minus b square So we write it as a plus b into a minus b that is 1 plus half to 1 minus half. Now 1 plus half here 2 it will be 2 into 1 is 2 plus 1 upon 2 1 minus half 2 minus 1 upon 2. Now when we do this we see that 2 plus 1 is 3. So you have here 3 upon 2. 2 minus 1 is 1. So you have 1 upon 2. So 3 upon 2 into 1 upon 2. So we write here this becomes 3 upon 2 into 1 upon 2. Now when we multiply here we have this is 3 into 1 is 3. 3 upon 2 into 2 is 4. So cos theta will be square root of 3 upon 4. Now we do not have the square root of 3. So the numerator will remain as square root 3 only. But we know the square root of 4. 4 is 2 into 2. So this becomes 2. So cos theta is square root 3 upon 2. Now sin theta is 1 upon 2. Cos theta is square root 3 upon 2. So when I am finding tan theta, it is sin theta by cos theta that is 1 upon 2 upon root 3 upon 2. So 1 upon 2 upon root 3 upon 2. The denominators cancel out. What is left is 1 upon root 3. Therefore tan theta is 1 upon root 3.